first major manufacturers and distributors of LSD in North America. Some sort of beatniks or people from Colombia or some shady criminals. The major manufacturer was Eli Lilly Company.
Your tongue for the counsel of Satan, for example, of Britain.